Okay, so 3 hours after the initial test, the amended soil is pretty much without any free water yet. The clay has drained a little bit, but it still has a significant amount of standing water, as we would expect. Again, amended soil as per spec, clay subsoil, which is underneath the rain garden,